Former Starbucks executive Roz Brewer is taking over as CEO of Walgreens March 15th. She becomes the only Black woman leading a Fortune 500 company. Starbucks announced Brewer would be leaving a little more than 3 years after becoming its chief operating officer. And before joining Starbucks, Brewer held the position of president and CEO of Sam's Club. And before that, she was with Kimberly-Clark for 22 years. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.